I'm Fred Ramsdell. I won the Nobel Prize this year for physiology and medicine concerning my work around the human immune system. And what I and my fellow colleagues did about 25 years ago now was to discover how the human immune system regulates itself so that we don't end up with autoimmune diseases, but are still able to reject pathogens like viruses and bacteria and similar things. What we believe is that this discovery will now lead to new therapeutic approaches, new ways to treat diseases like arthritis, Crohn's disease, and we're actually beginning clinical trials to test that right now. The education I got at UCLA was incredibly first class. I got to work with people across different disciplines, across different departments. UCLA was really good at providing a foundation that said basic science is important, but it's important in large part because it leads to meaningful impacts in people's lives. Federal funding has always been an incredibly central part of all biomedical research. It's undeniable that the United States has been at the forefront globally of biomedical research for generations. And no one wants their aunt or their child to die from a disease they don't have to. And this is the kind of work that leads to those opportunities. Me and my wife and I go hiking, backpacking every fall after Labor Day. And we were just up in the mountains in Wyoming. And eventually my wife's phone, which was not on airplane mode, exploded. And she screamed and came out and told me I won the Nobel Prize. And I just thought, you're kidding me. And then I realized that not that many of my friends could be coordinated enough to trick me that way. Well, she went and got a bottle of champagne from the hotel, which wasn't even champagne, it was Prosecco, but close enough. We went and sat at the bar of an Irish pub and had pub food for dinner and a beer. And that was it. Went back and started answering more text messages and emails. It was kind of surreal, actually. It was pretty funny.